500 grams ground biscuits, 300 grams icing sugar, 50 grams of cocoa, mix together. Slowly add the milk until the mass becomes workable, well, thick. Add the rum as much as you like or as little as you like. Muddy dough. Little bit more rum. If is it too thick, then you can add a little bit of either milk or rum, but be very careful not to overdo it. But if you have too much, if is it too runny, then you add preferable more biscuits, or maybe if is it not sweet enough for your tooth, you can add a little bit more icing sugar. Knead the dough until it's compact. It needs to be almost like Play-Doh, that kind of consistency. Let's make filling. 200 grams soft butter, 200 grams icing sugar, 1 tablespoon homemade vanilla sugar, and desiccated coconut, as much or as little as you like. Sprinkle the surface with a little bit of icing sugar, then transfer the dough. If it's sticky, then add a little bit of icing sugar on the outside. Divide it into two. Roll one of them into square, which is 3 to 5 millimeters thick. Then divide the filling into two as well, and spread one half into the rolled out into the first dough, and then make a roll. Now repeat the same process with the other dough and the other half of the dough and another half of the filling. Put the tray into the fridge for as long as you can, ideally at least 24 hours, so tastes mixed together.